Changing the military justice system. That's what many members of Congress are trying to do today, especially our local lawmakers. 10 on Your Side's Liz Palka joins us live now from the newsroom. She has details on an important hearing. The focus, sexual assaults in the military. Liz?
Katie, it's a Senate Armed Services Committee hearing. The military's top brass will all be there this morning as senators fight for changes and answers to how the military handles sexual assault cases. More and more allegations have come to light recently, especially after the Pentagon released the results of a recent study saying 26,000 service members say they were sexually assaulted in 2012 and never reported it. This and other cases have pushed Congress to introduce new legislation on the subject, like Virginia Senator Mark Warner. He talks about his recent bill that ensures assault victims are protected from retaliation. Here's some of what he had to say from his YouTube page.
We want to make sure that we create a culture where people can legitimately raise a concern within the military process without fear of retaliation. We've got to have this culture that allows folks to point out when there's a challenge.
Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, Martin Dempsey, and other leaders will testify at this hearing. A lot of the legislation that will be talked about today takes responsibility away from military commanders, especially as it relates to justice in assault cases. Dempsey and others have said that's taking it too far. 10 on Your Side will be following this hearing this morning. Our military reporter, Art Kahn, will be checking back in with Senator Warner. Look for his report as you get home this evening. It will be in our 90 minutes of news. That starts at 5. I'm Liz Palka, 10 on Your Side.